Patriotic song. I would like to call upon our senior staff, Mr. Sasikant sir, for Sasikant sir, please come at the stage and say two words.
Thank you so much for providing me such a great opportunity. Before I start my speech, I would like to please keep silence and have a presence. Freedom is not worth having if it does not include the freedom to make mistakes. गांधी जी कहा करते थे, स्वतंत्रता वह स्वतंत्रता प्राप्त करने लायक ही नहीं जिसमें गलतियां करने की स्वतंत्रता ही नहीं. So with this quotation, a pleasant good morning to our honorable manager sir and guest and my respected teacher and my all dear students. First of all, a glorious good morning to all of you. And again, I wish you all a happy Independence Day on this day occasion. As we all know that today our country got independence on 15 August 1947, as you are familiar about it. So, and this year is so very special for all of us Indians, because on this day our country is completing its 75th year of independence from the slavery of British rule. So means we are going to celebrate our 76th Independence Day on this day, Amrit Mahotsav, on 15 August. So once again, I wish you a happy Independence Day on this day, and my heartfelt salute to all those freedom fighters, because of the independent life that we are living today is the gift of them. So like, today is also a day to remember and pay tribute to sacrifice those freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Bhagat Singh, Sukhdeva, Rajguru, Chandrasekhar, Lala Lajpat Rai, Lakshmi Rani Bai, and lot of them who sacrificed their life to get free from slavery. And at last, I am going to tell about a short summary about Bhagat Singh life, a 22-year-old boy who left his family, perfect job, decided to become freedom fighter along with his friend Rajguru and Sukhdev. अब जैसा कि मैं हम आपको भगत सिंह के बारे में, जो एक 22 वर्षीय युवा बालक के बारे में बताऊंगा, जिन्होंने हंसते हंसते फांसी के फंदे को चूमते हुए आज़ादी के लिए चढ़ जाते हैं, अब उनके लिए हम उनका एक शॉर्ट हिंदी समरी बताएंगे. Once again I request you, please have a silence.
Hehehe.